shade, then it'll be really awkward because one day it'll be really dark.
Right. Oh, that was a shot.
That's okay. That's okay.
You're going to come with me, okay? But we're going to catch him up in a minute because I've got to just do this bit. Sandy, you're going to go with Bob.
You want to go load up and I'll be right there, Sandy, okay?
Don't put your clubs in the cart. We'll be
okay,
with you.
Okay, be right there, buddy.
All right, so if they stand on either side of me, does this work?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. You got to ask him where his accent's from.
How do you say your last name? Wilkes? Wilkes?
Where are you from?
Just west of London.
Just west of London.
Yorkshire.
I was going to say it sounds like like a London accent.
He's just west of London, like Woodstock. No, Chatham.
Leamington.
Yeah, I know. I just switch it around there.
That
I know.
Alrighty. I am rolling a bird.
All right. So we are here with a couple of the coaches from Special Olympics. We've got Bob Elliott. How we doing, Bob?
Hey, Bruce.
And we've got Andy Wilk. How we doing?
Great, thanks. Yeah.
Good. So Andy's been trying to get out of this interview for so long. So I'm going to keep a hand on him so he doesn't go too far. So so what got you involved with Special Olympics?
My daughter got me involved with Special Olympics. Yeah, we started this.
Yeah.
Just make sure you stay back.
Okay. So you want to do an intro first?
Yeah.
One second here. All right, so we are going to do a big golf challenge here. These three guys, Lee, Sandy, and Joe, are all going in a golf tournament, and we're going to see the best one. So the first one we're going to do is Lee. Lee, are you ready?
I'm ready.
To see how far Lee can hit. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks.
All right, these are the guys. These guys are top. They're the ones going in to the tournament. They're representing Special Olympics Burlington. Woohoo, Special Olympics Burlington.
Woohoo!
Yeah, right on. Sure. Okay. All right, here we go. So Sandy's gonna take us out with this one. Oh, you wanna try another one? You wanna try another one real quick?
Try one, Sandy.
Stand back.
No singing while he's playing, okay?
All right, you guys. No laughing.